And overnight, a suspected DUI crash sent two people to the hospital. Just before 3 o'clock this morning, Bakersfield police officers responded to a collision at the intersection of South 8th Street and Bell Terrace. Police say one driver has life-threatening injuries tonight and the other driver moderate. BPD says both alcohol and speed appear to be factors in the crash. Anyone with information on this incident is asked to call police at 327-7111.